What up, YouTube? Look what we got here today. We got some old GPK packs from 1986 and 1987, close to the years I was born. I got five packs here: series 4, series 5, series 6, 7, and 8. All original series. I bought them on eBay for $6.99 each pack. See the stickers here. At some point, they were $3, but now, GPK has gotten really popular. Prices are going up just like every other collectible. Ooh, almost dropped the camera there. But yeah, I wanted to share these, so try to make this quick. Well, not too quick, because we want to enjoy the cards a little bit. But hopefully they're not too messed up. Cards are over 30 years old. So let's see what we got. Gum is stuck. Oof. Oh man, that's gonna hurt taking this off. Man, I don't even want to take that off. It's really stuck on there, huh? That's a Dian Din something. Well, I'm gonna have to rip it off. Like painful. Dying Dinah. The gum jacked that up. Look at that. I was gonna eat the gum, but I changed my mind. I don't feel like dying particularly today. This is 151B. I have to figure out how to take that out some other day. We got Deadly Dudley. The cards aren't in too bad condition. They look pretty good, honestly. This one looks decent. That first one was jacked up, but this one looks pretty good. Oh, not bad. All right, let's set that one over there. We got a Brett Vett, commando kind of guy. Got a grenade launcher and a sword. Nice. I like that one. Unzip Zack and Kitty Litter. That's pretty funny. There's a fat cat there. And this one's got a fat slob on the back and babysitter. Let's see what's the back on this one. At the back of this one. This one is what the puzzle border will look like. This is all new to me. Bear with me here. I'm enjoying the cards, the artwork, the funny little name they put on these things. The gum kind of sucks, but I'm glad the rest of the cards were in pretty good condition. Besides that first one, so that was pretty cool. You know, sometimes these things are like wet or moldy or bent, or you never know what you're gonna get with an old pack. We got Batty Barney. There's gum. I'm just, like, even scared to touch it. Not sure how to take this off the right way. Yeah, I'm not gonna mess with that. I'll try to figure out a better way to take this off. That's gonna stay right on there. We got Fluoride Floyd. The centering's not as good on this one, but not too bad. They're still in good condition. Tagged Tad. That's pretty funny. That reminds me of like a New York City subway. All tagged up and stuff. That was big in the 80s and 90s, tagging up subways and stuff. Dental Flossie and Willy Wipeout. All right. I don't know the values of any of these. Just doing this for fun. Maybe get a few graded, the ones that I like from my personal collection. Oh, look at that one, the gum. The gum came right off of that one. Oh, you never know what you're gonna get with these. We got Cracked Crystal. Joel Hole. But he got a hole in his eyeball. His eyeball's like flopping around there, playing golf with it or whatever. Funny. Shish Kebab. Bee Sting. That looks painful. Some of these got like the edges are a little bit like frayed there, but not bad, not bad. And we got Whacked Up Wally. These are fun. I can't lie. This is It's interesting. I'm gonna sleeve these all up after I open them. The packs feel like got like some kind of dust on them. The gum came off of that one too, huh? Not bad. All right, that's cool when the gum just folds right off. Makes it my life easier. We got Alexander the Great. We got Chris Mess. Bobby Booger. Dirty Birdie. And we got Bent Brent. And this one's a puzzle piece. This one is Hot Scott, like a profile or something. Okay. All right. Last pack. I pretty much did these in order. 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. We got Smokey Joe. I got Chained Shane. Ruth Canal. Donna Donor. Covered in blood. That's pretty gross. And Merry Christmas. All right. Well, I'm pretty happy with the quality of the card, except for these two with the gum stuck. I have no idea how I'm gonna take this off, but I'll figure it out. This is the packaging for Series 7. I know I kind of went through these pretty quick. I wanted to show the fronts. That's the front of Series 8. This is the front of Series 6. So yeah, it's a pretty quick break. Let me know what you think. What's your favorite card? Like, subscribe. I'll try to do more of these. Just random GPK pack openings. I'm really enjoying it. If you watch any of my other videos, it's all sports cards, but these are a lot of fun. So I started buying them. I have Food Fight coming next month. So hope do a video on that. And yeah, let me know what you think. Peace.